great. Olivia! It's useless. Devil Hand, give her back!
We'll just have to see who she chooses. Olivia. My newly wedded wife.
One chose the power of a demon. The other chose the power of a god. Now is the time to decide which has fate on its side.
What did you do to her? Olivia!
She's nothing but a puppet now. Poor thing.
Why'd you bring her into this?
I want the God Hand. I want to complete myself with the power within it. She is simply bait. Bait for Angra's resurrection!
Bait, huh? Beware of what you hook.
The God Hand is mine. Ha!
Ah! That's your best? Enough of this silly game!
Oh!
What'd you expect? The only one rooting for you is probably Angra himself.
The catalyst for Angra's return was inside of me?
Shit. Belze set me up. Amazing! So this is their true power!
Thank you. the light of good shine on his soul through these God hands. Olivia! Olivia!
Jean!
Thank God you're okay.
Angra.
He's taken a really... really long nap.
A cell.
Angra was inside of him.
Then he was manipulated as well.
Everyone has shadows inside their souls. I guess he let Angra set up shop in the darkness of his shadows.
That means there might be another cell. Someday.
It's possible.
Now we have two of these God hands to defend.
Huh?
Come on. Olivia! You were worried about me.
Maybe I should have taken care of you too.
Ow! What are you doing?
Huh. Nothing happened.
Why would something happen to me? I think you should give those arms back! Get back here, tough guy!
God or demon, what am I? It's time for me to choose my path. The power of my God hand, no evildoer will get past. Hand or fist to fist, kick the nuts or twist your wrist. God power keeps my pimp hands strong, so trust me or you won't last very long. Dragon kick your ass into the Milky Way. Don't act like you don't like the Bulbasaur. My arm, my arm, my arm, my arm, my arm, my arm. The summon of the power of the God hand. I lost a limb in a fight, but don't worry, babe, I'll be cool. The ultimate power of a god is now my secret. My defenses are impregnable. My style is impetuous. If it's too much, I'll grovel at your feet. I beg for mercy when I feel the heat. Jaw-dropping attacks from my roulette wheel. Apocalyptic beatdowns from the god hand. My arm, I summon up the powers of the god hand. Everybody wants a piece. Who's next? Don't be a fool. Style so slick they will make you drool. The god hand helps me work out my stress. It's overpowering, I must confess. The only person who it doesn't work on is the girl who got me into this, Olivia. Slicing through thugs with my shockwave. More beheadings than a guillotine. Head slicer.